Talo Falava and hello, and welcome from Wellington. Dreary Wellington day today. It's about 8 degrees outside and it's been miserable rain all day. But it has been hot here in Parliament because there's plenty on. And earlier this week I was elected the co-chair for the US New Zealand Parliamentary Friendship Group, along with Shane Jones. And our role is to establish closer ties with not just our political comrades in the United States, but certainly to bring the two countries together in an effective and an important way. We also, this week in Parliament, passed the first reading of this Child Support Bill, Amendment Bill, and that will allow our those who are supporting children, sadly due to broken relationships, and it's a more effective and a more efficient system of calculating the child support payments, which are relevant to people today. And it takes into account things like two parents working, childcare facilities and childcare arrangements, and also what their incomes are. Earlier this week, in Auckland, I was with the Honourable Simon Bridges, the Minister of Consumer Affairs, and we held a wide-ranging consultation with stakeholders on the Loan Sharks Bill, which looks at credit contracts and financing arrangements. And really that bill, at the heart of that bill, is consumer protection, protecting those vulnerable consumers who are the subject of prey for loan sharks and those third, fourth tier lenders who prey on vulnerable people. And finally, today, I chaired yesterday the Social Services Select Committee, and we did a number of financial reviews. We're progressing the Welfare Reform Bill, which is an important piece of legislation in the government's busy legislative agenda. And this weekend I'm looking forward to getting back into the electorate and doing things that matter to people of Maungakiekie. And specifically it's about listening and hearing their views. And I've certainly heard their views on the Alcohol Reform Bill, where 80% of my electorate have said that they want me to raise the purchase age for alcohol. So I wish you a good weekend and I look forward to seeing you very soon.